Lovely. And again. Chin down.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Yeah, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year to you also.
Finish the year off in style with win number 3 at the warehouse.
That's the one, yeah.
Where we were returning on the 18th of February.
18th of February, yeah, so it's 6 weeks this Saturday, so it'll soon come round that.
Well, it's, you know, I know you was a bit upset last time I spoke to you after the fight. And I couldn't see why, because for me it was a fine performance considering all the rigmarole that went before it, because you should have been fighting the night before and then that didn't happen because your opponent didn't know about it and this and that.
Yeah.
And you know, you're a pretty chilled out kid most of the time, and it was the first time I've ever seen you a little bit
moving. Yeah, I was definitely flustered, yeah.
And I thought it might have just affected you a little bit, John, you know, because I thought you might go out there and you fight angry, and you didn't. You went out there and you boxed a big, tall southpaw. Yeah. It was enough to mess anyone up about, you know what I mean, let alone with all the other stuff that was going on at the time, and you boxed so comfortably, mate. It was like, for me, it was your best performance.
Yeah, well, I was obviously annoyed before it, I was annoyed after it, but to being a professional, you got to be able to switch.
And you did, mate, you
into,
did.
Yeah, it's a job at the end of the day. Got.
Yeah, but you know, like I say, boxing's a strange sport, yeah. And as much of a physical sport it is, and you've got yourself in great shape, mentally, I'm worried for you, you know, because I thought, you know, you're going to go in there and you're going to... Perhaps not do what you want to do, and then you know that's going to throw you off keel. But it didn't. You just went out there and you boxed against, like I say, he was a tall, big southpaw.
Yeah. And pain in the ass is what he was. Yeah,
but he didn't look that way. He breezed through it. The same as your stablemate Luke. He had another fight
performance against his opponent. Yeah, Fons.
Have you always? Has every fight for you been at the Victoria Warehouse?
Yeah, all three. Yeah, July. In September and then November.
So it's becoming a bit of a fortress for you, mate.
It is a little bit, yeah. Don't know anything else, do I?
No, listen, it's a fantastic venue.
But it's a great venue, yeah, it's a great venue.
Everyone gets a great view there. Yeah. And as I said, you've not really had easy fights, you know, considering, you know, it's only your fourth fight coming up. I think your second fight was a really tough fight against, was it Dean?
Dean Gillen, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, and... you know, again, like I say, with all the messing around that you had and the should have been fighting the night before, how you kept yourself focused, I don't know, but we don't know who you're fighting. We know you're getting another four-rounder out on the 18th.
That's the one.
And hopefully this will lead you to a great 2018, where we're looking for you to maybe start going for those small
titles. That's the one, yeah. So we've got another learning year in, get the last couple of fours done, move on to sixes, and then, well, we can say next year now, can't we? And then next year it'll be... That'll be the year then.
But like you say, you know, you came back to this sport from, what, nearly 2 years layoff?
Yeah.
Full stone heavier.
Yeah.
Not a bad return, mate. Not a bad return, and certainly showing great signs for, you know, an exciting future for you, mate.
Yeah, that's it. Well, I feel last year was sort of like shaking up the cobwebs.
Yeah,
you know,
definitely.
This will be the year now.
Yeah, like I said to you, you know, I was pleasant. I was also watching your, not today, but I think Boobie put something on the pads with you, and that sharpness and that snap was definitely coming back there, mate. And
that's it, yeah, just got back up my elbow then as well, so.
Yeah?
I was a bit worried about him putting it on, but when he put it on, I was like, yeah, don't look too bad.
Well, people forget that, obviously, I followed you in the amateurs, and you were one of those fighters that I always loved. Looking forward to watching, and you never ever win or lose, you're not ever disappointed. You have a great display.
That's it.
And I said to you, I've not quite seen everything that I've seen as an amateur in the pro ranks yet.
No, it's yet to come.
Which excites me.
Yeah.
You know,
it's yet to come.
Because definitely, I think there's a few more levels for you to go
just
to get back to where you was.
Yeah.
So imagine what the improvement's going to be by the end of the year.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it now. Yeah, now I've got that confidence of being fit enough to do the rounds.
Yeah.
Last year I was a bit like,
Of course.
Hold back a little bit, but now I know I've got the fitness is there, or it's coming.
It certainly looked like it in the last fight, because you breezed through what should have been a tough fight for you, mate, and it wasn't.
So. Yeah, I could have done another four rounds at that pace.
I think if you listen to the commentators on the thing, they're saying the exact same thing. You box well within yourself there, mate, against a fight that could have been a right, you know, like banana peel for you.
Yeah, it'd have been horrible to lose against someone like that, wouldn't it? But, yeah. But it could quite easily be done. He was a pain
in
the ass.
It didn't happen that way. You went out there and you boxed with supreme confidence in a fight where, you know, you had a lot of excuses and you never showed any of them.
Oh yeah, just got to forget about it. Just knew it was happening, wasn't it? So yeah.
So once let's get this out so everyone knows. You're back at the warehouse.
Yep.
18th, fight number 4, 18th of February. And hopefully I'll be chatting to you on the 18th with win number 4.
Yeah, 100%. Nice one. Cheers for coming down again today, Lee.
No problem.
All right. Pleasure. Thank you. Cheers.
John, bye. Take care, mate. Bye.